Iceland has many alcohols, but the signature distilled beverage is brennivín, which is a schnapps. It's essentially vodka. It's 80 proof and also known as Black Death. In Iceland, the hair of the dog is the head of a sheep. We're gonna use the meat from this head to make what's called a brawn. Are you ready, buddy? To make the hair of the dog, the brawn, also known as terrine, we're going to make this broth here by simmering the sheep's head for about 2 hours and skimming off the scum. Take the meat from the sheep's head and spread it evenly on the bottom of this loaf pan. Next, we're going to take the broth and we're going to pour it over the top. Now this is going to go in the refrigerator and set. Now that the brawn is set, we're going to slice and serve. Okay, it's the moment of truth. Time to taste our Icelandic hair of the dog. Sheep's head terrine. All right, I think this is an acquired taste. Texture is chewy, kind of like jello with raw meat inside. It's something else. You know what? This will make you forget you have a hangover.